Where are you?
We're in Wynwood.
Yeah, taking a picture. Are you taking a picture?
Oh, taking a picture? Wait. I'm taking a picture of this quote by Banksy. So it's kind of interesting. And I fall into one of these categories. You decide which one it is. we're going to check out the walls. I'm excited.
Yes, let's go.
First time.
Wynwood walls.
This away.
This away. Nice. Colors. The colors.
A lot of colors.
The colors. Duke. Hello, beautiful. It's so cool here. Ah, I like the benches.
It tells me this used to be from a casino. Oh yeah, it is. Chandelier. Chandelier. Yeah. Chandelier. This is a place I feel like we should have came to a long time ago. Yeah, it's really nice here.
And Wynwood walls turns into Wynwood doors. Oh, you can't see. Crazy. Whoa, this one is cool. This one is so big. Wait, you turn a corner and it keeps going. Wow. That's really cool looking. SpongeBob. Whoa, it looks really 3D on camera. Wow.
Colors.
There's so many colors. I like it. There's Kraft ice cream.
I don't know what that means.
I need some in my life. This one is crazy. It spans over quite a few different walls. And it's so intense. Look at those eyes. And those eyes. Wow, look at the kitty cat. Wow, that's cool. That's Jam.
Great Scott.
Great Scott. Woo! We made it. Very cool. There's so many food trucks here. So many. All around us. He's excited for this. I don't know why. So why are you so excited for this?
This just looks cool because it's like the WrestleMania logo and it's a miniature ring and all.
Ah.
There's nothing going on, but it's a nice picture.
That is a nice picture.
All the food trucks and that tent area with the music and the dancing and the bar, that's cool.
That is cool.
Way cooler than me.
Uh-oh. Are you saying you're not cool enough to be here?
I'm lucky to be here.
I like their spoons. They're so cute. We came to this place called Signatures.
I think it's Seven Signatures.
What? Seven Signatures. Oh.
It's the largest food truck I've ever seen.
It is very big. But they have a lot of food, a lot of burgers. They have poutine, they have like different bowls. They have bubble waffles. So if we're still hungry after what we ordered, maybe we'll get a bubble waffle.
It's a bubble waffle.
Oh, they're good. Really? It's good. Bubble waffles are good.
Good place for plane spotting airports right now.
Oh yeah, it is. You gonna eat yet?
I am eating.
Oh, okay. My fries are already revealed.
Oh.
Whoa. Look at that.
Teriyaki.
Teriyaki and herb and teriyaki and garlic and herb fries.
Yeah.
Yum. Let's eat.
Dig in.
Dig in.
You go first.
No, you go first. I have the camera in my hand. You go first.
I'll take the camera.
Good. Fun night.
Oh, right, yes. We never been to Wynwood before.
No, this was our first time there. And well, my first time off of a bus.
Right. And I know we've heard of Wynwood before, but we have never actually you know, stepped foot there until tonight. And it's a lot of fun, and the walls are really cool.
Yeah.
And I'd like to go back there.
We will.
We will go back there soon.
There's a lot of stuff that we did not discover. We just went for the walls and for the marketplace, and that's pretty much where we went tonight.
Yeah.
But, yeah, that should be fun.
We should go back.
We should go back. Do it. Do it, do it, do it. We'll see you guys later. Monkeys out.